Yeah, we'll give a few minutes to clear out and then we'll go in there.
By a piece of equipment as green on green. Free. Now, he's being told by a static line.
We'll just stand by.
Stand by!
10 seconds.
Go!
You see the execute, you get a go. You get
go!
A tap on the top of the head, and you do a nice rigorous exit. And
go!
Away from the aircraft. 6 seconds.
One, number two jumper, go ahead and exit the aircraft.
Go!
Number three jumper ends up going, and he's being towed. He's towed by a piece of his equipment. He hook up to the static line and lower the strap all the way down.
10 seconds, stand by.
Go.
When you come up and you hand your static line to hook in, all right, you obviously don't want to end up like this. That's the worst thing that can happen. You watch it in, make sure it's all behind you. He will tuck all your excess in. You'll be good to go. And one thing that...
You'd be the